Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? Boston, Massachusetts checking in, and we're about to talk about it. 50 Cent versus Tia Marie. Tierra Marie. Oh, you haven't seen the memes on the internet lately. 50 Cent saying the law is the law. Pay me. Bitch, pay me my money. Everybody like 50, you need to let that go. You's a boss. But you know what? He had to go into court on this matter. He had to spend $30,000 for an attorney to defend him. So he's actually suing her for his attorney fees. And she should be lucky that he's only suing her for his attorney fees because she slandered his name. Now, he did upload the video, but the video was already out there from my understanding. You know, Tierra, you have to think about these things. Why make a video like that? Why make a video of you performing oral sex on your spouse? Why? What's the deal with that? I mean, if you're gonna be a porno star. If you're not, don't be making no videos, girls. They get leaked. You understand? Mimi's got leaked. The Kim Kardashian girl got leaked. You understand? So you can't be doing stuff like that. You have to learn from those types of situations. But Tierra Marie, I don't know what she was trying to prove, because she knew one that, I don't know whether or not she knew that Akbar was in all those relationships, okay? Sade, that's not his wife. You know, she's probably a long time girlfriend, okay? That was there from, you know, day one. And Alejandra, she is his actual wife. Now, Tierra, if you know that, you need to get your ducks in order. You're going after people like 50 Cent. You need to get your ducks in order. Because he have the money to fight you. He have the money to exonerate his name. So you can't be going after people who you can't win. You understand? Getting Laura Albright, or whatever her name is. I can't stand her, that lawyer. She's always there for somebody's foolishness. You know, when these girls put themselves in those situations, she's always there for those occasions. You can call on her. Gloria Albright. Okay? All I'm saying is this. You need to pay that man his money, girl, because you stepped in the ring with him. You're the one who went for him. He didn't send for you. You went for him. And you didn't think that, you know, he would challenge this. But he did. Now she got that shirt out. I ain't got it. Girl, well, you got to get it. Doesn't matter whether or not you got it. You got to get it. You understand? And you have to pay that man what you owe him. The law is the law. All I can say is don't put yourself in this type of position anymore. You know, pay that man and start trying to be a part of a harem that you know you are not going to be the only one, the one, or none of the above. You understand? Not that one. That's what I mean. I don't know, guys. It's just more celebrity mess that keep us talking. You know me, I'm going to talk about it. If it's out here on the internet, I'm going to talk about it. You know, I can't say 50 leave her alone. Because she went for him. She came for him. You know, as what's my girl Kendra Moore would say, don't sin for me if I don't sin. Don't come for me if I don't sin for you. You understand? So don't come for me if I don't sin for you. Just get my money. Pay me. That's all 50 Cent's talking about. That's his language. That's your language. You wanted him to pay you, and now you got to pay him. All right now. We done talked about it. That's my sentiment on this. Bye.